Hey, what is up, guys? Birdo here, and welcome back to Layers of Fear. All we need is one more piece, and then we're gonna be finished, so let's just get started. But so far, this game has been really good. Hello? Anybody in here? Do we have to go this way? I'm not sure. What is this? Oh, we have a note. Okay. We're running out of apples. We are running out of apples. What the? Stupid note. How are we running out of apples? We have this. We have all of these apples right here. Hello, painting. How are you doing? Oh, no. What is this? There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess, he couldn't care less, she hated the man with a passion. What the heck is happening in the painting? Lady, calm it down. All we need is one more peek. Hello, rat boy. Rat lady man. Oh! What the fuck? What is that, spaghetti? Spaghetti and meatballs. Oh, that's not spaghetti. What the fuck is that? What is that? What is that? What the fuck is that? Dang, it's what? Where are you guys going? What the fuck is going on? What are you guys doing? We're gonna die. We are gonna die. Where are you guys going? Guys, I don't understand what's going on. What was that? What? They're looking at me. Hello? Oh, no. Guys, why is she... Wait. Where's that crying coming from? Guys, I'm scared. Oh, no. Hello? Hello? Lady? Whoa! Guys, I'm following you guys. Where the fuck are we going? Guys, where are we going? Where are we going? We gotta close this door. We're not going over there. We have to go back this way. She's coming. She is coming. Open this. Open this. Yeah, we're not supposed to go over there. Okay. But yeah, we're doing good. Where are we? What is up with all these things closing? There's a door on the thing. Hello, Grim Reaper. How you doing? Whoa! We're dead. What is that noise? Whoa! Shit! I backed up right into her! She followed me. Oh, you fucking bitch. What the fuck? What? Where are we? What the fuck happened? I don't understand why we back- Oh, we're going to the basement. I don't know why we backed up into her. Unlock this. Open this up. Excuse me, ma'am. How you doing? Let me just find a way to get out. Once we get out. Like, all we need is one more piece. Oh, what is this? We gotta craft this up. But yeah, so far... I don't really understand this, man. He's had a lot of delusions where he would go into a room. She's coming back. And then he'll go through all these crazy things and then I don't know where he'll just wake up. So it's all just in his mind, right? What are we- oh, is that a painting? Is that the final painting? Please shut up. Thank you. What is that? What is that? Whoa, fuck, no! Oh, fuck, we fell off again. I was trying to see what it was. Is he gonna be behind us again? Please don't be behind us. Anybody there? What has been... What the heck? Where are we? Hello? Hello? Okay. What is all this stuff on the wall? Looks like... I don't know what it looks like. Baby, come to bed. What the fuck? Get on fire.
Is that her?
Oh,
can she hear us? Can she hear us?
I don't know if she can.
This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face. Her hands.
She will be devastated.
She will be devastated.
What? Oh, I think there was a note that, what the fuck? There was a note that had to do with him not loving her anymore because... Can you even paint anymore? I don't think I can. But there was a note somewhere on the thing where... I guess she figured out that he didn't love her anymore because of the burns. This guy's a dick. Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight and we will work out the details. Our number is 363-853. Hope to hear from you soon. Does that number have to do with the Ouija board? I don't think it does. Hello? Oh, what happened here? This looks kind of like Resident Evil without the... What is it? The molded people? November, I think she'd be happy. Why? I think she is. I know she is. It's so pointless. Music used to help, doesn't help anymore. So yeah, she became depressed. Hello? Hello? Oh! Baby. Don't do that. I thought that was a door. Wait, what's in there? Hello? Nothing in there. Oh, what's up? How you doing, man? Let me just keep going. Hello, painting. Hello, painting. How you guys doing? So we still haven't picked up a piece. We're kind of just strolling through our own madness, just trying to figure everything out. What is this? Is the baby gonna pop out again? Oh, no, it's not. What is it? What the fuck is that? She's gonna get us. Dude, we gotta go back. We gotta go back. What are you doing? Go back. Hello? Oh, shit. Oh, we gotta go back? Okay. Here we go. Is this our house? What ended up happening? Granny, what are you doing up there? Oh, that's the baby. What? We gotta go one more time. Is that our daughter? What the fuck? What? Dang. Like, if you actually start thinking about it, it's pretty sad how he's just stuck in this room. Or, like, in this house. Having to do all this stuff. Oh, it was another one of his delusions. And the toilet's up there. What the fuck? What are you doing up there, toilet? Wow.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't
just look at
my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience. A critical eye on things.
Uh-huh.
I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
I wonder who he got all this stuff from. Like the bone and the eyeball and just the skin that he flayed. We have a knife.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go!
Hi-ya.
Open up!
Hi-ya.
Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
His wife. I'm pretty sure it was his wife. She ended up killing herself. What the That's really... That's crazy. Now we have the last piece. What is going... What the... Oh my god, there's more. Now we have a little chest, we have a puzzle. A checker piece? What are we supposed to be doing with all these pieces? Do we have to find all the pieces? There's another piece right here. I'm done playing all your games. I just want to get out of this house. Fuck this table. What the fuck? Hello? Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know how to get out of here? What's all these whispers? What the fuck? Hello? What the heck? What's going on? Oh, what happened? It flipped? What the heck? I guess we have to find another piece. I don't get you, board. I thought there was a piece on the floor. I don't understand. What are you... Where's the other piece? Oh, there's a room. Oh, hello, kitty. How you doing? Who's laughing over here? Hey, baby, you look very different. Oh, shit, it's a rat. It's a big-ass rat. Alright, so I guess we have to find something in here. Maybe, like, a key like we did in the last one? I don't know, guys. I don't know. Oh, we have another piece right there. What else is in here? There's a brush in there. Okay, there's nothing in there. I guess that's all we had to do is just... I think we have to keep returning it over here. What the fuck? What are you guys doing over there? Hello, baby. What the... The attack of the rolling bear. Oh, he's done. He's done rolling. He's done rolling around. Okay, there's another room. Oh! Where are you playing? What the fuck? Are those brushes? What the fuck? They're sticking onto the ceiling. Oh, that's another piece. Is that another piece? Oh, it just fell. What the heck? Alright, so I guess it's just picking up the piece and then returning back over here. What is this? Hello? It's a heartbeat. Oh! That's not creepy at all. What? We're back here. Is that a new room over there? What the fuck? What the heck? Oh, this is the, okay, this is the new thing. I gotta go back upstairs. Get away from me, ball. Oh, yeah, there you're gonna get me. Alright, so we just have to pick up the piece from right there. Is there anything else that we need? Apples in the toilet? Apples are in the toilet. I repeat, apples are in the toilet. Alright, hello? Back to this. No? What else do we have to do then? What the heck? Hello? Guys, I don't understand. What else do we have to do? I thought it was just picking up the piece and then after that we're good. Yeah, we don't have to go up there anymore. Is there another piece that we have to pick up? What the fuck? What is all- oh, there's a note. What do you stand to win? I just want to escape, just paint my masterpiece and just go home. Whoa! Bear! What are you doing? Birdo, I'm trying to kill you. I'm trying to kill you, Birdo. Well, kill someone else. I'm over here trying to figure out how to do- Roland, baby! I mean, bear! See, there's nothing else that we need, no? 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 Is there another room that's gonna open? So far, it's right here. So far, I don't know, like, the game was good, and then up to this point, it's just kind of frustrating doing all this little puzzle stuff. Hello? Maybe it's just me. Maybe I don't know where anything go. What the fuck? What happened? Yeah, maybe it's just me. Oh, we have the kitchen. The kitchen's here now. Okay, the piece is right here, so this one was easier to get. Nothing's in there. What's cooking? Good at looking. It's a people. It's people cooking. What is this? Oh, we have another item. We place it here. 21 grams. 21. What the heck? What happened? Whoa. Oh no. Hey, babyface. How you doing? Babyface, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, there's more seats. What the heck? Where's that music coming from? Over here? And that's not even over there. Oh no. Hello. Oh shit. What's going on? What is going on? Baby, how you doing? Oh no. What the heck? Oh, we're back here. That was all just an illusion. Okay, we finally can get to put the piece. Okay, so what do we end up making?
Beautiful. Yes, that's it.
Is that his wife?
It's beautiful.
That's what I just said. Well, you take him.
Perfect.
Alright, you won.
Just like I always imagined.
Oh, it just burned. Oh! Whoa! What the fuck?
What is this? I don't understand.
What? I don't understand either. No. What is she?
Stop it. Please.
Oh, she got burned. Oh, that's how she...
I'm so close.
That's how she looked.
This time, I almost had it.
What the? Get that shit out of my face. What the? Is that how it ends? Guys, I don't understand. Oh, we got more. Pick up this painting. What the heck? So is that how he ended up painting it? Is that how he's thinking? Like, that's how he's viewing it. Oh, man. How long has he been at this? He has all these other paintings. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why y'all laughing at me? Oh, shit. What the fuck? See, so in his head, he viewed them all as burned, but they're all normal. They all look slightly different, but other than that, they were good. They were good paintings, no? So we're just wandering around right now, but there's a... What is this? Melanie Howard. Oh, these are the producers, the people that created the game. Oh, that's pretty cool that they did this. Dang that beard, I'm gonna try to grow something out like that. That's really cool how they did this. Oh, he had pandas. All those tattoos. He has dogs. You want a piece of me, buddy? You want a tussle? Oh, damn. That's really cool how they did that. I really enjoyed this game. It's just, like, towards the end, it was just kind of difficult for me to figure out that whole puzzle thing and stuff. We have a key. Alright, so where would this key go? Is there more to this thing, or is it finished? Oh, wait, wasn't this key for the downstairs? I think it was towards the downstairs. This one's open. Oh, we finally unlocked it. Yeah, because this one wasn't one we were able to open, right? What is this? I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precise thing you ever truly desired. Finish it. Oh, precious, my bad. I couldn't read it. We got more pencils. Voila! Oh, wow. Laser Fury. So this is the end. So this game was really good. I actually enjoyed it. If you guys liked it, let me know in the comments. And also, since we ended up finishing this, let me know in the comments another game that you guys would want me to play. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.